The Region 6 RDC received a presidential grant of $50 million for road work. More in this Renetta Court report.
Under the region's 2020 budget allocations, several developments to infrastructure were slated to be made. Aside from that, the region has also been granted a $50 million presidential grant for works to be done on roads. These works will see the complete reconstruction of several roadways within the region. Speaking more on this venture, Regional Chairman of Region 6, Mr. David Armagon, made these remarks.
Those roads have already been identified and work has started on those roads. So those roads are going to be completed maybe in another couple of weeks' time.
Since asphaltic concrete will be used in the construction of these roads, the work is likely to take longer, which is why the chairman later noted that locations have already been chosen and works are set to commence shortly.
There's two roads in Amsterdam, one at 72 that has just started, one in Wim at the Mandel Street, and then we got one in Lancaster, that's three, and then we got some other roads in New Amsterdam. Oh, and one in Port Morant. One in Port Morant and two in New Amsterdam. That's pretty much it.
Mr. Armagon also mentioned that he has spoken with residents in those areas and explained what works are to be done so that they can hold contractors responsible for the work they do.
We consulted with residents and so before we started those works, we went there and we gave them a bit of quantities and we explained to them what is expected of these contractors.
Apart from the construction of roads, the regional administration has and will be conducting bridge constructions as well as street and building repairs in efforts to enhance the infrastructure within the East Berbice quarantine region. Reporting for Channel 8 News, Renetta Court.